Much Games.
Calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Lightyear, a farmer from Joad just called in a 911. You stop by and check it out. Okay, Buzz, let's run through some of the basics. You start with a standard issue laser. Any add-ons are going to cost you some Galactic Alliance credits, or GAX for short. Now, Buzz, your mission in each level is to arrest the bad guy. You can't beat the criminals early. You can only make an arrest at their getaway spot. Buzz, along the way, save as many of the LGMs as you can. Now, Buzz, your mission in each level is to arrest the bad guy. Simple enough, right? Wrong! You can't arrest the bad guys until you reach their getaway spot. Track them to the getaway spot and stop them. If the bad guys get to their getaway spot before you, you only have 15 seconds to catch up with them. Otherwise, you lose, Ranger. If you get to the getaway spot before the criminals, Mirror will be there to reward your efforts. Okay.
Lightyear could handle this one in hypersleep.
Ooh, bye.
Stop! In the name of Star Command!
Sorry, no can do, Lightyear.
Thank you.
now or pay later.
You won't stop me, Ranger.
Outstanding job, Rangers!
You can always count on us, sir.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts land. A little help here would be a good thing.
XR, Buzz Lightyear is on the job.
Thanks, Buzz.
Okay, that's a good start.
Thank you.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man, I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes to doubt. Moments, really, very brief. It's not me doubting, it was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
Buzz, you remember Gravitina. Well, she's on the loose again, and I need you to corral her. Okay, Buzz, let's run through...
I am Gravitina, the mistress of mass and all of its attraction. And I have a crush on you. Buzz, does it have to come to this?
There's only room in my life for one lady, Starkamand.
No one refuses me!
This one, Buzz. Softened her up for you, Buzz.
Well done.
Always willing to lend a helping hand.
Yes. It's time you learn that while you may conquer worlds, you cannot bend the will of men. Gravitina, you're a very, very evil lady, but somewhere there's a fellow who thinks evil and a great big head are just about the best things a girl could have.
Really?
Well, sure. And someday, Gravitina, when they finally let him out of that little room that they've got him locked up in, he'll move the heavens to find you. That's how love is. And in the meantime, keep that pretty little nose of yours clean.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's get busy. Wait.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts land.
Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man, I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes. Just moments, really. Very brief. It's not me doubting, it was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
All right, Lightyear. You should be able to handle this one in hypersleep. That energy vampire knows for A2 is up to his old tricks. Let's put the last nail in his coffin. Zurg has planted bombs along your path. Defuse those bombs before he blows the whole planet to smithereens. The LGMs have rigged your weapons to a special frequency. All you have to do to defuse the bombs is shoot them. Now, Buzz, your mission in each level...
I am your doom. I am Nos4A2.
I am unimpressed.
Stop right there, Creepazoid!
Feed me energy, puny human.
I can see that we'll have to do this the hard way.
Thank you. Don't stop me.
Your powers are no match for mine.
Well, I'll certainly have to try, won't I?
Forces for launch. No, not lunch. Launch! Once Null's 482 destroys Star Command, the galaxy will be mine!
Huh? Not today, Zurg.
Lightyear? It cannot be!
Can so? Shouldn't we just hang up on him now?
Wait for it.
Curse you, Buzz Lightyear!
Never get tired of hearing that, do ya?
Nope. Score another one for the good guys.
That's right, we bad. Well, in a good way.
Where to now, Buzz?
To infinity and beyond!
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's get busy. Lightyear.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts land. A little help here would be a good thing.
Maxar, Buzz Lightyear is on the job.
Thanks, Buzz. Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man. I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes to doubt. Moments, really? Very brief. It's not me doubting. It was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
Today's assignment, should you choose to accept it, and you have no choice in the matter, is to track down a villain named Marl. Now, Buzz, your mission in each level...
Calling Buzz Lightyear. Commander Nebula to Buzz Lightyear.
Lightyear, sir.
Stop in the name of the Galactic Alliance.
I don't think so, Ranger.
Whoa!
Give it up, Marl.
Sorry, no can do.
Curse you, Buzz Lightyear!
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's get busy.
Yeah.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts land.
Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man. I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes. Those moments, really, very brief. It's not me doubting. It was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
Nebula here. We've got a scoundrel named Fixer that I need you to bring in for questioning, Lightyear. Now...
If you're looking for the best in robot parts, then I can help you.
Can we make some kind of arrangement?
The only arrangement that you need to worry about is finding a lawyer crazy enough to defend you.
Well, off we go then.
Best.
Just a misunderstanding.
Then throw down your weapons and surrender.
That would be silly, wouldn't it?
Lightyear?
We were just doing our job. You know, saving lives is key in the service of Star Command.
Well, then, congratulations there. Nebula out.
Nebula here.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye.
Okay, that's a good start.
Thank you.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man. I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes of doubt. Moments, really? Very brief. It's not me doubting. It was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
It seems that Torque is at it again on Booster's home world of Joad. I need you to bring him in. Now.
Suspect, Torque, wanted in all 50 sectors for terrorism, smuggling, arson, unpaid parking tickets.
Why don't you just back off and let me do my business here?
The only business you'll be a part of is from behind bars, Torque.
Yeah, okay, whatever, Buzzsaw.
This one, Buzz.
Ouch.
I'll come up for you, Buzz.
Thanks, Mira.
Always willing to lend
Ouch.
A helping hand.
Oh!
easy on the creases, Robo.
Don't forget to write.
You haven't seen the last of me, Buzzcut.
No? Well, the first of you is bad enough. That got him.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts land.
Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man. I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes. Just moments, really. Very brief. It's not me doubting. It was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
right, Lightyear. We need you to round up a scoundrel named Skreel. Now, Buzz.
We got a problem, Rangers.
Surrender now, Skreel.
Never! Buzz! Lightyear!
Thanks, Mira.
Always willing to lend a helping hand.
Ah!
at the risk of being redundant. Cause you Buzz Lightyear!
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's get...
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts land. A little help here would be a good thing.
XR, Buzz Lightyear is on the...
Okay, that's a good start. Let's go.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man, I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes to doubt. Moments, really? Very brief. It's not me doubting, it was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
Okay, Ranger. There's a spike in the energy field that's driving our LGMs crazy down here, and they've tracked the source down to some sort of plasma monster. I need you to bring this big boy in!
I stand corrected. Rangers, fire!
Did someone boost the air conditioning in here? Because it's a high area. Because I was... Ah!
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Huh?
Star Command will never be defeated.
Buzz, I don't mind telling you, I was ready to kiss our refuse hatch goodbye. But you gave Star Command one of its most decisive victories ever. Aces, son. Okay,
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where...
Okay, that's a good start. We'll be right back.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man, I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes. Just moments, really. Very brief. It's not me doubting, it was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
It looks like Zurg is up to his old tricks again. We need you to go by Bathios to check on a villain who goes by the name of Black Finn. Now...
The Bathiosian mines are the biggest source of propulsion crystals in the galaxy. No crystals, no crystallic fusion.
It's beautiful!
A beautiful sight, Booster, but an ugly situation. The Bathiosians have a serious smuggling problem down here.
I don't get it. If the miners want to be affectionate towards each other, why is it any of our business?
Not snuggling, smuggling.
Oh, right, yes. I knew that.
All right, Black Finn, give it up.
Never!
Ha!
I got this one, Buzz. I'll soften him up for you, Buzz.
Thanks, Mira.
Always willing to lend a helping hand.
Nice work, Lightyear, for an air breather.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's get busy. Lightyear out.
It looks like
the key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where...
Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man, I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes. Just moments, really. Very brief. It's not me doubting, it was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
Looks like your old partner, Warp Dark Matter, is at it again. What do you say we bring this madman in once and for all?
I'm Warp Dark Matter. I'll be your hijacker tonight.
If you have any comments or criticisms, please contact our How's My Driving Department.
Lightyear.
Buzz Lightyear? The pride of Star Command?
That's right, my robotic friend.
Hornets, blast him!
Buzz Lightyear, I tire of you.
And I tire of your lawlessness, Warp.
Save it for someone who cares, Buzz. I'm out of here.
this one, Buzz. I'm softening him up for you, Buzz.
Thanks, Mira.
Always willing to lend a helping hand.
Too easy.
Placed under arrest.
You have the right to remain smelly.
Oh, Peavey and Slug Guano. That's just great, Lightyear. You have any idea how much this suit costs? Do you?
A lot more than the prison jumpsuit you'll be wearing. Buzz Lightyear to Star Command.
The key to be-
part is keeping an eye on where your body parts...
Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man. I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes to doubt. Moments, really? Very brief. It's not me doubting. It was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
Nebula to Lightyear. It seems that XR's twisted robot brother XL is on the loose, and we need you to take him offline before he goes completely haywire.
Whoa, wow. Yow, turn that down. Looks like somebody forgot to read the assembly instructions.
You got some kind of problem, Pip-a-Sneak?
You're the problem, punk. I am Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, by the authority of Star Command.
Here's what I think of Star Command, pal! You'll never stop me, Buzz Lightyear!
Well, I'll just have to give it the old Ranger try, won't I?
Oh.
This one, Buzz. Soften him up for you, Buzz.
Thanks, Mira.
Always willing to lend a helping hand.
Ow!
Days of terror are over, XL.
I guess that's okay, as long as I still have my evenings and weekends of terror.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's get busy. Lightyear out.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts... Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man. I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes. Those moments, really, very brief. It's not me doubting, it was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
We've gotten a distress signal here from Canis Lunis, and I need you to check it out, Buzz.
By the Galactic Alliance, I order you to stop.
Or run away and I'll chase you down. That works too.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get busy. Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's get busy.
Thank you.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where you're...
Okay, that's a good start.
Yeah.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man, I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes. Those moments, really, very brief. It's not me doubting, it was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
All right, Lightyear. This is the big one. We finally got a lock on Zurg's home planet, and it's time to take out the trash.
Oh, Buzz Lightyear! Buzz, 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 my little fruit fly!
This is Buzz Lightyear of Star Command. All evil entities will now surrender to me.
Not today, Buzzy boy!
Cannonball!
Getting rid of me is not that easy, Zurg.
No one stands in the way of the evil Emperor, Zurg!
Evil is no match for the power of good.
Ouch! 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 Curse you, Buzz Lightyear! You, I'll deal with now.
Getting rid of me is not that easy, Zurg. Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. No time to lose. Let's go.
The key to being blown apart is keeping an eye on where your body parts land. A little help here would be a good...
Okay, that's a good start.
Need a hand, Ranger?
Buzz! Oh, man. I knew you'd come back. Well, I might have had a few minutes to doubt. Moments, really? Very brief. It's not me doubting. It was the body without the head. That was the doubter. The head always knew.
Well, that first attempt was real good. I give it a 7. We've got Zerg right where we want him. Now let's just finish the job.
Don't move a muscle, not even a hair. I'd just hate to see any harm come your way.
If anyone is to be harmed, it's you! I see that you buzzed your little way into my lair.
It's time to end your reign of terror, Zerg.
I am much more powerful than you could ever imagine, Lightyear.
Zerg. Yeah. Bring it on, Zerg. Bring it on, Zerg.
Let's play Follow the Leader.
Game over.